I'm going to be painting a super cute art journal page idea with a teddy bear painted with acrylic paint. Welcome to the I Love to Paint channel. This is your artsy friend, Martha. If you're an art inclined and love acrylic painting tutorials, this is your channel. This is the third Saturday art, and I am going to be using a previously painted smear with acrylic paint page. I have several that I have left started, and it is a lot of fun to come back and add something to them. So, in this occasion, what I wanted to do was a teddy bear, because the teddy bear day is coming up, and this is one of the topics for the third Saturday art. Click on the information box below to see all the links of the art videos we are offering to you this month. So with my Derwent Sketching water-soluble pencil, I'm going to be making a figure of a little teddy bear, which is like a egg shape. And then from here, I will make his little legs. His little arms. The water soluble fun part is that if you don't like some things, some lines, you can remove them with a napkin. With a slightly damp paintbrush. And you're all set. To make this page, the background colors were yellow, iron oxide, white, and pretty much that makes the orangey colors. It has a little bit of pink, but everything is so mixed that it reminded me of like a fur on a toy, so I thought it would be like a cute idea. I'm gonna make like a little oval shape over here with the little chin I made here, and then the eyes. Maybe bigger. Going to be covering the edges in probably this cute turquoise because it feels like it would be a cool color. Thank you. and I will let it dry. With a little bit of my raw umber and water, I'm going to make a glaze, a very mild version of the paint, diluted with water to give some shadows around the bottom part of every part of the design. And then if I see, like, if I would like more of it, I can just add it, and it's going to be just soft. With the black pencil, I might get some extra extra lines, but if you add another dry brush, you can pretty much even out things. Like if the pencil is too much, if you use this type of pencil that I'm using, the water soluble. Skinnier brush and much less water, I will do the eyes. Which I included a little line like this, so the eyes are not scared looking. I will do the details on his little hands and legs. Turning out so cute. And some of the things that we could add is a message in the page saying be kind, or some other word that you like, and also maybe a little bow on the side. You can personalize your page with any other little things that you enjoy. To see more art videos, click over here. Remember to keep your paintbrush wet.